Welcome, welcome, welcome. Thought let you enjoy a bit of the title music to start with. It's pretty cool actually. Has quite an epic background to it, so I thought I'd let you enjoy that for a little bit. But welcome. Back to Lords of the Fallen. We nearly finished the boss last time. But I thought let's well it's kind of a gimmick boss really. But let us see. We left it before we progressed a bit further. We had to defeat the annihilate the annihilate can't even say it, annihilator, and then take Harkin down to what I suspect eventually will be the God of Deer, which I've got to defeat. But there's also a kind of a subplot going on, which we haven't quite found out what relate to Antanas. But no, let's not speculate further. Let's go. Okay, where do we end up? Because recently we've been having some fun games with the same file. It never seems to save where you left off, so I'm not sure what's going to happen today. I know I need to go. Oh yes, I remember. Because as soon as I move, there's a git here who's just going to kind of try and nail me straight away. So let's see if we can catch him off. We can. Good. I mean, that's sometimes some of the crappy stuff about this game. It's like, look at that. You've just walked away from a save point and bang, you're done in already. Say hello to you. Not quite the welcome I was after, but okay. So yeah, this is like a gimmick boss. We had an area. If my directions are right, and we've got like a big demon this side, over behind that wall, who's kind of was chained up. We managed to kind of. Yet could talk. We could have killed him, or we had a chance to talk to him. So I'll let Yet could talk to him. And he gave some speech about. It was all about sort of helping. We've got an issue, so let's just quickly. Wrong one. It was the backstab one. Oh well, it'll work. I think. Quite work out as well as I thought. Am I trapped in a corner now? No, I'm not. Not far off though. Oops. I wanted to go because there was a platform which was raised but is no longer allowing me to progress. So defeat Annihilator. Looks like that gimmick boss thing that was around was not the Annihilator, so this is likely to be the Annihilator. And then we've got a couple of little crappy things that nearly blew me off the. That looks like the Annihilator then. Little these things seem to have kind of. I have been reading through this a little bit about this game and how what intrigued me was when I saw without actually going into kind of the detail about it. But what intrigued me was there's a note about saying that bosses can be defeated in a specific way quite quickly. I've been curious about that, so maybe once I finish, I'll go back and try and find out how those ways are.
Mighty Antennas, there must be something that has been keeping people from finding a way inside the hand of Fallen Adir for so long. All the tales of people who have been in this chamber have something in common. They were shocked by something.
They were shocked by something. Okay, well, looks like this might be our annihilator. So, let's... Yeah, it looks very bossy, this one. Let's go to it, see what happens. Oh, he's a big boy. He's a very big boy. Alright. Thor's hammer. I suspect I'm just going to get one hit by this guy. Oh, not quite. Two hit. Moved away from that. Got clip. Wow. That was shocking. That was shocking. Okay. This sucks, love it. I'll deal with you. You go that way. This way. No, you're going this way, aren't you? Brill. Oh, fuck off with you, fire. Wow. Almost dead already, brilliant. Dead already. Completely forgot about you. So what I need to do is grab that, shoot you, wait for you to jump like that, move out the way like that, and then just get shot by that, go on fire, and then run across here. Nice return reaction there. jump. No, he's throwing it. Alright. Is it worth just going back to it when he throws it? You can't, mate. You can't beat Jank like that. Okay. Gonna take a bit of work, this guy. I don't think there's a save point closer to it either. That's the combo he's after. Okay, fine. Move the way. Play heal up. It's not a difficult combo. By a long stretch. Jump. Set now. Slightly different moveset, I think. You should like to find yourself, that'll be done. I got to. Move at all once you get down like that. You can't move, which is frustrating. That was okay. Progress. Which is a bit weird, but okay. Get you sorted. Do you know me? Notice me already? Oh crap. Oh no, did it go away with that? Don't know. Oh well, I'll take it if it did. Oh wow, that hit me, that hurt. Let's not do that again. I just come over here, will he just throw his thing at me? I'll jump. Still good. Electrocute by his name, which is good. Thank you. It's gonna throw. We got the way. No, do some moves now. Oh shit. Stuck, why? What the fuck was that? Make it too close to someone, I think. Damn, what the fuck? Oh, it's him. Right, so I need to kind of avoid that, do I? Oh shit. Okay, that's a bit crap. Just need to roll at the last minute. Okay, so that was bullshit. So let's try that again. But we have progress. So I'm not being... So he has this third phase where he kind of shocks you somehow. So we need to kind of get around that a little bit. Okay, see if we've got this down. Overhead. Nope, that's his sweep one. So we got an overhead, there we go. Then a trailing, which we avoid. Then the overhead, which we roll into, and then... And get hit by... Somehow get hit, but don't get hit by that thing. Okay. Overhead. Trail. Then overhead again. Then that one. Trail. Trail. We can walk around it. Perfect. Nice. Oh, that's not so nice. Okay, he's gonna throw. Good time to damage. Force throw again? No. Trail. Walk around. Trail. Walk around. Oh, no. Overhead. Trail. Hurt a lot, actually. Ooh. to think about this. That's right. Good for me. Okay, so that didn't work. What if I go to... Whoa! Nowhere fucking near me. I'll take that. What if I go near the gate? Will that work? Oh, it does! Brilliant! Okay. Going near a gate works. Brilliant. That's what we do then. Signs, bitch. Oh shit, that one hurt a lot. Okay, don't want to do that again. I need a gate. That wasn't a gate. But... that wasn't a gate, but close. Thank you. We did it! Woohoo! And Alex is dead. Science, biatch. That was a not so difficult once I got his little gimmick out of the way. Understood that a bit more. Hey, Fusion, how are you doing, sir? Welcome, welcome, welcome. Hope you well. And okay, hopefully I'm gonna get a save point, but I don't know. That was good timing, that Fusion, because I've just literally beat a boss, so I'm quite happy with that.
You came here to die at the hands of a god. Why fight me? There is much I can teach you. I can show you eternity.
I'm hoping to get a save crystal near here. If not, I'll be very disappointed. It doesn't look like it, does it? So you get all the experience and you can't do anything with it. Brilliant. Oh well. No, I can't. Alright, fine. Let's see what's gonna come up. Let's see what occurs. How are you, Fusion Gamer? You doing alright? Not spoke to you in a little while.
Your first battle was an initiation. The first lord I sent upon you was not expecting you to be his match.
Magic projectile, there's a common theme going on here.
The Rogar are no monsters. They're man's creation. The sons of men. They are born out of your anger, your fear, your shame. These are not demons, Harkon. They are mirrors. Reflecting mankind back to itself. You have fended off all the Lord's attacks. Most impressive.
killed with... Oh, it was the grippers in the... That was the name of the weapon.
Antennas says he will remove evil from humanity. These are the words of a child. How do you separate day from night? Or life from death? Good cannot exist without evil.
You twist words to mean what you want them to mean.
And then you brought the battle to my door when you defeated my guardian. Your savagery feeds this war. Antanas has destroyed universal balance, and so he has created chaos. By trying to put an end to what he calls evil, he has brought the Rogar forth. Don't you see? With every battle, the Rogar becomes stronger. This war will lead only to your own death and destruction. I wonder if that's not what you truly desire. Antanas has interfered in a realm he can't possibly understand. And he will destroy you all if he is not stopped.
I'll never surrender.
Your true enemy is Antanas. He fears what he does not understand, what he cannot control.
Think I am either. Then tell me who you are. The universe requires balance. I am the guardian of that balance. I do not serve Antanas or Adir. I am the true judge.
You brought me into this fight to create more violence and chaos. Why?
Your capacity for barbarism is equal to that of the Rogar Lords. Before you, Antanas' army was hopelessly outmatched. The Rogar Lords would have destroyed them with little effort. Then this world would have fallen into utter chaos.
Then tell the universe I am. Antanas trusted you. It is the nature of Antanas to trust only himself. He sees what he wants to see. His grief and his suffering over his son's death have blinded him to the truth. He cares nothing for justice. He wants revenge, and he would sacrifice everything in its pursuit. Where is Adir? Why didn't he fight? Thousands of years ago, Adir did come to the battlefield, and that is where we defeated him. He has learned his lesson. There is more than one way to win a war. Adir did not raise his sword against you, but he did offer you a choice.
So I am to be the pawn of an insane judge descendant, or an insane god? Who am I to believe? A man or a god? That is the riddle.
Who do you believe?
What is this rune Adir gave me?
I never imagined a rune like this could exist. It holds a tremendous power, and only its holder can decide how to use it.
What happens now?
That, Arkin, is up to you. Return to the Citadel, see Antanas. Then, you will know what to do. This is where we say goodbye, Arkin. I can no longer be your guide. Consider this, Arkin. You have fallen into darkness and despair and risen to redemption. You know that even flawed and broken men and women can redeem themselves. Look inside yourself, Arkin. Ask for guidance there. The balance of the world is in your hands now.
Interesting. So where does he put me back? Equally, there's a few things that Yet can help with that I should be able to read now, so is it worth going back through to those? What's this, and where does this take me? Oh, pull of strength, okay. Well, we will save it. Because that'd be a good thing to do. Let's do that. So, character development, we've got one attribute point. Yeah, stick one into vitality, just do that. And then we've got one spell point to put into something. Now, stab's pretty decent, but I can't use it, so I need faith requirement to be 18. I should have checked first, didn't I? Two more points in faith. Balls. Okay. Well, I'll keep the points in there for now. Let's do that. And I guess we're going to have a fight. Let's have a fight. Let's see if we can do this portal of power. Get ready. Okay, you're not fun at all. Let's get rid of you. Oh, an archer. An actual archer, that's interesting. Alright, sort you out. Oh, dead. Okay, that's not gonna work. So I need to kill you first. you're the real annoying one, so I need to kill you first. You were quite strong, actually. Dun, dun, dun. Get rid of you first because you are dead easy. Do 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 do. What the fuck? How did you get me from there? Let's draw you away. What the fuck hit me then? Like a bomb of some sort. Oh, I hate that. You're quite tough, you. You're the one throwing those things. Right, have some of your own bits. Oh, and again, shit. Okay, that was close. Okay. Heal up quietly, and then... Didn't like that arch, then he was a bit of a shit, wasn't he? Is that what I'm facing next, I wonder? I need to work this out. What else we got? Oh, big... just... facing the Rogar and humans, it looks like. Not so bad. Should get better at this. That's the one I wanted. So I need to push him. Oh, hello. I need to practice this now. I don't, can't parry that bit. You are a tough cookie, you aren't you? But as long as we know we can do that for you. Whoops-a-daisy. Oh, that's the other thing. I didn't get my, I didn't check out the armor, did I? Bear with me a second. Seem to recall picking up while I was talking to a deer. Seem to pick up some armor, so seem to say demon armor, demoness. There we go, demon. One empty socket there. So I think we will wear the demon armor actually. Nice. Okay, so we got some decent armor out of that. Let's get back to number 6. Can I get some more? No, I can't. Alright. Round 3, I think. Oh shit, it's that item there. Oh hello. Oh hello. Hello, hello, hello. Oh hello. First, but for the time being, we'll deal with this guy. Yeah, I saw that coming. Yeah. He's coming in like a. Oh, fuck off! Wow! Nowhere near him. Nowhere near him. Go a bit more aggressive with that then. Frustrating, but nonetheless, that's what it is. What's coming out here? I forget now. Oh, the archers. Right. The archers, yes. get rid of you before I get fucked over by it any more on the field. Right, no. That's a good start. Is there a lot of faith? Dear. Move out the fucking way. Ah, come on. Come on, guys. Play ball. Come on, guys, just one of you, just choose the right one. Wow. Didn't expect me to hit me there, but okay. Be you next. Shit, I'm gonna die in this one at the moment. I'm not careful. That dwarf hits hard. Oh, come on, I've got this. I've done this so many times. There we go. Right, makes it look a little bit easier. I know which one's going to attack next, see? Makes it much easier. Right, and then you can get backstabbed. Not like that. Not like that. What's going on? Come on. Give me a backstab game. There we go. Oh, come on. Oh, hello. Hit me there. That was a bit strange. Did not expect that, but okay. And again, what the fuck? Ah, you gotta kind of be diagonally towards him. Right. Okay, that hurts. Dead. Wow, he's a tank, he is. Okay, we'll come back to this. We'll come back to this because I want to finish this book. It's a little bit tough at the moment. I need to learn some more about those guys. Let's progress some more. Just... what's in the box? Shards. So where am I? Oh, this is where I fought the Lord. Oh, hello. Fire and light. Shit. Okay. You shot across the ground, okay. Now I've got a fire dude to deal with. Okay, he's fast. Shield's gonna help in this case. Get up, for God's sake. Wow. Wow. Seems to have a hard time hitting you, I think. Oh, what does that mean? And they lose that. That's so fast, that thing comes out so quick. And again. Oops. I'm gonna die in a minute. Electric swans. He's doing less. I was doing more damage. Doing more damage to him, but I've got no heals left now anyway, so I'm fucked. Dead. Okay. Did alright though. Got a good portion of their health down. Ugh. Is there a different weapon I could use, perhaps? Value some Marauder Great Axe. I'm using glow. Grips good. That? No, it's not. Keep what we're doing. What? Why have we got no hair? Oh, there they are. Tab. Wrong way. Healed. Oh, piece of shit. Didn't know you'd come back. You're just fast, aren't you? That's what you are. No heals. I need to kind of work out to deal with that. Maybe from distance. Ah, wasted. Can't seem to dodge to that at all. Ugh, that swipe is so fast. Can't seem to kind of work out a way to destroy that. Where's your mate? See if where I go seems to get just hit by that thing. That was shit. That was cheesy as fuck that was. Yeah, no matter where I go, I seem to get hit by, I think. Wow. If I roll through it, what happens? Oh, he's going upstairs anyway. He's going up to the top anyway. Oh, did not see you. Getting that slowly. Understanding that a little bit. Okay, let's see if we can try. There's a couple of items I might change, see if we've got anything. I don't know. Something could help. Look at that demon armor, that would look quite cool. But I wasn't wearing it because it was... Yeah, let's have a look. Ah, did not see you here.
A peculiar rune you have. A tool of chaos. It can build. It can destroy. It's beautiful.
Tell me about the rune.
It's unlike anything, yet contains everything. Power born from weakness. Weakness turned into power.
Thanks for the explanation, I guess. Tell me about...
It's unlike anything. Power born from weakness. Weakness turned into power.
Thanks for the explanation. Use the rune for my weapon. I want to deliver Antanas' soul to a deer.
Tool of chaos in the weapon of the tool of chaos. Yes, I like that.
I changed my mind. Use the rune for my armor. I want to protect myself with it.
Tool of chaos used to shield. That's an interesting idea.
I change. You can take it if you...
A gift nobody dares to accept. Are you sure you want to part with it?
Nope. No. Changed my mind.
Yes.
Use the rune.
Tool of chaos. In the weapon of the tool of chaos. Yes, I like that.
Let's do it.
Do it.
Down. Okay. That's what we're looking at. So looking at fire resistance 97%, poison 60%, lightning 40%. Let's see if we can take these buggers on now then. They are a bit tricky, these brothers. Right, let's get rid of those. But I did notice something else, though. Which was... attribute points. And... did I see spell point shards? So if I use that, does that mean I can level up a little bit some more? Which might make life a bit easier. Might. It does. Brilliant. How did I not know about these before? Right, so let's go here. Wow. So now 5 points to point things. Right, okay. That's what I want to 8 there. 2, 3, vitality. And then that could be useful. So mimic will do the same damage I do. Stronger. Mimic, okay, that's... Well, so it's the lightning one that comes down first, isn't it? Okay, we're going fire first. Alright, fine. You're over there. Alright, come on. Some distance.
Thank you.
so let's just keep it from a distance. Hard. Skill switch armor again.
Again.
Hope need some health, I think. Before I do that. Six. Well, I'll take that. I'll take that. Wow. That works. I'll take that. Oh, hello. Shit. Move. Oh dear. Okay. For a backstab there when he does that running. Go on, yeah, do it again. Got you. Yay, we did it. Excellent. What is that? Ceremonial Great Axe, Spell Point Shard. Oh, okay, cool. That's where I'm getting the shards from, I didn't even realise. So, let's quickly apply that. Cool. That's good, so I will do that. Progress a little further and see what's coming out, and then I'm going to stop. Yeah, this is where I fought that beast. So that's back to. Let's hold down here. It's back to old area. Why not? Let's see if we can find some of those. We'll look for those messages on the walls. Oh, this is where I'm going anyway, I think. Let's not go that way then. Part of the reason for me going a little bit further is because of previous experience and having lost progress, because somehow the game doesn't seem to recognise I've progressed to a certain point, so I think it's always worth going a little bit further. Oh, you can't go that way anyway. So I have to go that way. Okay. Yeah, so it's back or... Right, okay, fine. Oh no, there's upstairs there. Let's go that way.
There's the traitor!
Hello. Oh, you've got a family, eh? Oh, you're tough, you are, actually. Okay, I need to... Traitor, am I?
You're a traitor! I'll have your head on a stake for this!
Ah, yes, you. Okay, fine. Oops.
did not deserve this. They were given some kind of elixir, and it changed them. First they screamed in agony and fell down, motionless. Then they started to grow. One engulfed in fire, second surrounded by lightning. I ran from there. I could not watch.
Nope. Well, yeah, that's fine. Can I get you in here then? Let you out of the fucking thing, so least you could do is I've been here before. Right, okay, that's good. So I can go that way to get through, fine. There's the beast. Still dead, good. Planetarium piece, quest piece, cool. Still dead. Yep, good. I think that's a good time, if any, just to stop the stream, stop the episode. So let me quickly do this. Right, well, thank you for joining. This has been Lord of the Fallen. We've done quite a lot in this episode. We managed to get past the Annihilator, and those, that lightning and fire brother, that was nightmare. We spoke to a deer. I found out Antanas isn't what we thought he was, which we kind of suspected. So this next episode, I think we'll go through and we'll start looking at some of those messages, trying to find some of those messages and the secret wall. Still need to try and find those. But no, below the screen there'll be links to my Twitch account if you want to catch me live, but also my YouTube account in case it gets put anywhere else. So on that note, till next time, take it easy. Moriarty out.